Preeti, into the top story of this bulletin. After hours of suspense, Kamal Nath has been elected as the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh. The decision was announced officially by the Congress through a tweet and then in a press conference. CM contender Jyotiraditya Sindhya was also present at the press conference. Kamal Nath thanked Congress for their decision and their support and also assured the people of the state that he will fulfill all promises made to them. With that, the drama over who will take the Chief Minister seat in Madhya Pradesh came to an end.
मेरा पूरा प्रयास रहेगा कि जो विश्वास मध्य प्रदेश की जनता ने रखा है मैं उस विश्वास का काबिल बना रहूं मध्य प्रदेश की जनता ने रखा है मैं उस विश्वास का काबिल बना रहूं हमारे जो वचन पत्र है हम इसकी पूर्ति करेंगे
शपथ का
शपथ की कल मैं राज्यपाल से मिलकर कल राज्यपाल से मैं मिलूंगा 10:30 बजे और हम ये तय करेंगे
Right, and my colleague Vijay Lakshmi is joining us from Bhopal. Vijay, finally the suspense over the Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister is over. It is clear that Kamal Nath will be the Chief Minister of the state.
That's right. An announcement was made late last night about it. The CLP of the Congress Party, the Congress Legislative Party over here in the state of Madhya Pradesh, elected Kamal Nath as the leader of the party. And of course, he's also going to be the next Chief Minister of the state of Madhya Pradesh. What we've been told by our sources that the swearing-in ceremony will be on 17th of December and Congress Party will certainly ensure that it remains to be a gala event wherein they'll certainly try to invite leaders from the Mahagathbandhan. So certainly as far as Madhya Pradesh is concerned, Congress ka kamal yahan khil gaya hai. That's what people were saying yesterday. And today at 10:30 a.m. Kamal Nath will go to the Raj Bhavan, will meet the governor of the state of Madhya Pradesh, and then swearing in is what we've been told by our sources, likely to be on 17th of December.
And what will be the role of young gun Jyotiraditya Sindhya in Kamal Nath's cabinet, and when can we expect this oath-taking ceremony and the expansion of cabinet in Madhya Pradesh?
Well, what we know at this moment, Jyotiraditya Sindhya was also one of the contenders. In fact, these two, Jyotiraditya Sindhya and Kamal Nath, were the two contenders for the chief ministership as the state of Madhya Pradesh is concerned. But eventually, Congress, the central leadership of the Congress party decided to choose Kamal Nath over Jyotiraditya Sindhya. But of course, as far as Sindhya is concerned, we've been told by our sources that he'll be given an important responsibility in the party. He may be given an important role in the center organization of the Congress party. And of course, Sindhya will ensure that people who are close to him, who are close to his camp, will get plum post as well as the cabinet over here in the state of Madhya Pradesh is concerned. What will be the contours of the cabinet are yet being deliberated upon over here. We'll have a clear picture by this evening who all will be inducted in the cabinet that will be swearing in, or the ministers, the cabinet ministers who will be swearing in with the chief minister of the state of Madhya Pradesh. Well, we've been told a very small cabinet, few ministers will be swearing in along with Kamal Nath, and then later on an expansion will take place wherein more people will be inducted in the cabinet over here in Madhya Pradesh. So certainly it remains to be seen who all will be getting the place in that cabinet. It's after 15 years that Congress party is forming its government over here in the state of Madhya Pradesh. Their political exile certainly has come to an end in 2018, but nitty-gritties, the contours of the cabinet over here in Madhya Pradesh are still being deliberated upon by the leadership over here in the state of Madhya Pradesh. By this evening, we are expecting some amount of clarity on that.
Right, and as far as, choosing the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh is concerned, of course, Rahul Gandhi was faced with this major dilemma of choosing between an old war horse like Kamal Nath and, of course, a young gun like Jyotiraditya Sindhya. Final decision, of course, went in favor of Kamal Nath. As you pointed out, many are now saying that Kamal has finally bloomed in Madhya Pradesh. But, what about the cadre of the state? Is this decision acceptable to everyone? Of course, Rahul Gandhi yesterday tweeted that picture picture of Kamal Nath, Jyoti Aditya Sindhya side by side, smiling for the shutterbox. But what about, the cadre there, the Congress brass there in Madhya Pradesh? Is this decision of choosing Kamal Nath as the chief minister acceptable to everyone there?
Well, Meenakshi, whenever you have to decide the chief ministership or the top leadership for a state where you've got multiple, leaders, this is something that is bound to happen, what has happened, as far as Madhya Pradesh is concerned. Congress party did take its decision. More than 24 hours time period went into marathon meetings in Delhi and of course over here in Madhya Pradesh, and then eventually we saw that how Congress party decided to have Kamal Nath as its next chief minister for the state of Madhya Pradesh. Certainly Congress party has given a preference to the experience, and the decision has also been taken keeping the 2019 Lok Sabha elections in mind, because party believes that when you go into the Lok Sabha elections, you need somebody who knows, who understands administration. Kamal Nath is a veteran parliamentarian, a 9-time parliamentarian from Chindwara, somebody who held portfolios like parliamentary affairs in the union cabinet, and he also held some very important key portfolios in the union cabinet. So somebody who understands the governance, who understands how to administer. So that's something that has really gone in Kamal Nath's favor. And apart from that, we also know that it's not a full-fledged majority government of Congress parties, of Congresses, because Congress is dependent on others and SP and BSP. So you need somebody who can really be accommodative in nature, who can really take everyone along. And apart from that, when you enter into Lok Sabha elections, then you really need somebody, at the helm of the affairs, who really can take care of several things at one point of time. And there, experience matters. And perhaps that's something that must have gone in the minds of the senior leadership of Congress party, in the mind of Congress President Rahul Gandhi, before taking a decision in support of Kamal Nath. Though Jyotiraditya Sindhya, of course, is a very popular leader over here, specifically amongst the youth. When we were at MPCC yesterday, I spoke to several people who were standing there. So most of the people who were from, young people actually wanted Sindhya to be the next chief minister of the state. He had worked hard over here as far as the, organization of the Congress party over here in the state of Madhya Pradesh is concerned. But of course, at this moment, Congress party has decided to go along with the experience and has decided to give
absolutely
a preference to experience over youth. And people do say that Jyotiraditya Sindhya is young, he's got time, he's got age by his side, he has got a long political
but the party
career,
has gone with
Kamal
experience
Nath is 70 plus. So certainly these are the arguments that have been put forth.
Right. Absolutely, Vijay Lakshmi, as far as the Congress party is concerned, with an eye on 2019, they've gone, chosen rather to go ahead with an experienced leader, a leader who is known to take, everyone along with him and has a pan-party approach. For now, Vijay Lakshmi, thank you for joining us with all those details. And now let's take a look at an interview done by Vijay Lakshmi with Deepak Babaria, who's the state in charge of Congress in Madhya Pradesh. Let's listen in to what he had to say.
Deepak Babaria, who's the in charge of the Congress party for the state of Madhya Pradesh. So, sir, it's been a day of marathon meetings for Congress party, but finally, as far as your state is concerned, you've been able to make a decision.
Sir, it is a happy atmosphere here. You can see that unanimously it was decided that Kamal Nath ji is going to be the chief minister of the state. Congress legislative party has already passed a resolution. Jyotiraditya Sindhya proposed his name, and Antony ji was here in his August presence. Everything has taken shape. Today, Congress President Rahul Gandhi had also a discussion with the senior leaders of the state. And I am very happy to tell you that in an atmosphere of the cordiality, the new leader of the state as a chief minister, Congress chief minister.
So you are the best person to ask this question that I'm going to ask you. What went in favor of Mr. Kamal Nath when it comes to the central leadership of Congress party? Because there were two contenders for the chief ministership over here.
Sir, both had their own strength, and if you have to consider, but there were certain aspects, political aspects, say the legislature party opinions and many other issues which were concerned with it. it was ultimately, it has gone into the favor of Kamal Nath ji.
Because you don't have a majority government over here, and there is a sentiment that Kamal Nath could be a better person to deal with these others or SP, BSP. Do you think that's something that has weighed in his favor?
I would say that, say, overall assessment has gone into the favor of Kamal Nath ji. Jyotiraditya is also equally dynamic personality, but maybe Kamal Nath ji has, say, clinched the chief ministership.
But what role will Mr. Sindhya be playing in future? Will he be given some role in central leadership, or will he be playing some role here?
Today, Sindhya ji had a discussion with Congress president, and I presume that he is also going to have the very important role in the party.
In the Madhya Pradesh or, sir, in the central,
Well, I'm not aware, ma'am, but say, Sindhya ji is also going to play a very important role in the party within the state, outside the state.
And, sir, when is the swearing-in ceremony, and are you also going to invite, your partners from Mahagathbandhan for that swearing-in ceremony?
Perhaps Kamal Nath ji can answer you about it, but as I understand, well, he has planned to have the ceremony in a very, say, with a lot of, say, enthusiasm. He's going to do that, and tomorrow we are going to submit our letter to the Governor, Honorable Governor, Her Excellency, and since subsequent to that, as per the invitation from the Governor, the dates will be decided. But I can say probably it should be there in next 2-3-4 days only.
So are we expecting it to happen either on 15th of December, because that's what people were saying?
Well, ma'am, I cannot say. Only Kamal Nath ji will be able to tell you, but that also he will be able to tell you only tomorrow after meeting the Governor.
जो निर्णय लिया है उसका स्वागत करते हैं हम, और बहुत अच्छा हुआ 15 साल के बाद हमारे कांग्रेस की वापसी हुई है.
बहुत खुश है आज तो, बहुत 15 साल से बड़ी ये सोच लो आज कांग्रेस काल में मैंने कदम रखा है.
कमलनाथ के नेतृत्व में जो चुनाव लड़ा गया है मध्य प्रदेश में, उन्हीं की वजह से ही विजय हुई है. उन्होंने अपने पूरे नेतृत्व में चुनाव लड़ा है, और उन्हीं को हम मुख्यमंत्री देखना चाह रहे थे.
ज्योतिराज सिंधिया ओबालों की झलकन थे, और ज्योतिराज सिंधिया जी ने भी इस चुनाव काफी मेहनत की. अगर सिंधिया जी बनते तो और लोकसभा में आगे आने वाले 2019 लोकसभा में और कांग्रेस पार्टी को ज्यादा फायदा होता.
कमलनाथ जी को भी बहुत बहुत बधाई. जो भी हमारे राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष जी ने डिसीजन लिया है, वो उसके लिए हम सम्मान करते हैं, और हमारे नेता श्रीमान सिंधिया जी हैं.